drums echoing tonight. And she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation.
She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words.
I know you guys all know how to handle rifles, etc., etc., but just so we can be aware, we're quite a big group. Let's obviously, safety is number one. If I. Melodies.
He turned to me as if to say, hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you.
Go inside it.
Never go.
Anyone?
Anyone?
We're right over a tree.
One straight in front of us.
Yeah.
Two trees.
Yeah. Put it. Ta pe couillon.
Caca.
Woo!
Good shooting, my friend.
Number two.
Quand tu es prête, maintenant tu peux mettre le doigt dans la gâchette et tu juste pèses la gâchette.
Doucement, hein?
Il est juste la gâchette belle.
Super!
Yeah.
need to work out that. Shoot like this, eh?
Okay.
It's the one looking
at us, eh?
Yeah. Okay.
Start, t'es couillon.
Down.
Reload it, eh?
T'as fort, hein? Oui. C'est normal. Il faut que tu prennes ta chance. Mais quoi?
Which one did you aim for?
Tu m'as pas dit ça?
Mais il y a 4 cibles, vraiment, quel est-ce qu'il faut?
I'd love to see where the shot. Do you think your dad's still sleeping?
Allez, c'est avancé là, il est seul.
Caca, couillon!
Yeah, man!
I've reloaded, I'm waiting.
They bolt up, eh?
Yeah, wait. Yeehoo! Watch out, man!
That first shot was good, my friend.
Hey, man!
Hey, hey, look!
To be with us. Not sure when we will be able to do that again. But having that with dad, brother, sister, in-laws, the two ugly nephews.
Okay, shall we? Shall we?
Nah.
Hooded eyes and weary brows seek refuge in the night. They are the scatterings of our